Good, we could. Because then we'll have like five emeralds. Or
Yeah,
five,
there's.
You have achieved great things, but your adventure is far over. We must have every
Oh, that's.
We're doing a 24 hour challenge in Sea of Thieves, so. Just for a heads up. I'm not even fucking serious.
That's just gonna be in the middle of the video.
Meow.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Jesus Christ. We're not dealing with this for 24 hours.
There's one that I mean before. Is it 12 in the morning?
I don't know. No, I'm pretty sure it's 12 at night. But.
Oh.
What are we looking for here?
I think they're on the dock. Meet me at the beach.
Hello there. The Veilstone. I listened to my friends.
They got two rowboats here, bro.
Holy sh.
Huh?
Yo, we actually just slammed the door right.
I already know you were.
That's nasty, bro. I would never do that.
Yeah, that's. No, yes, you would.
Bro, dip the cookie in mac and cheese, bro. You're weird.
You're oh the exact God. Person to do that.
Nasty as shit.
You're done.
Would you never?
Counted you now.
Yeah, just hit it. Holy shit. Didn't need you
to cheating.
Dude, that's just so low. First try.
Yeah, first try?
Yeah, first try, bro. First double.
Oh, God. That should be the fortress. Oh, that one went over, apparently. That should be it.
Alright, in the middle we come.
Oh, we do come. Line them up, line them up. Let them have it, let them have it.
What do you have on it?
It's pizza!
Going?
Oh yeah, we don't want to find these. Who do they think we are? Lagging.
They should have planes in this game.
Yeah. They should have had an F-22 Raptor.
Add tanks.
I'm gonna get these.
Like that one up.
Oh, I think I see a tornado. I don't know, I feel like I see a tornado.
Storm's incoming. Did you light that one lamp?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. This is the last one. We gotta pull out the fucking.
May the worlds be joined once more.
A broken ankle, bro.
Yeah,
Whoa, whoa, the other boat! Stand back to the boat. Damn. Alright, maybe they're here for peace talks, okay? Why is underwater blue? We just got bright blue.
That's weird as shit. The whole
thing. Don't. Oh, they're definitely coming. Holy they're reapers. Shit.
Get the fuck out of here. Let's go.
Let's get it. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm receiving a
port. Alright. Hold on. We'll pass by them, and if they shoot, then it's on. Get some meat and stuff. Prepare yourself. Are they chill? Oh, they're gold hoarder. Oh, they're not chill. I'm just gonna board here. Can you take care of the holes? If this is two people, I'm gonna... If this is two people, I'm gonna feel so incredibly bad. Or not bad. I'm not gonna feel bad because there's some hot shit. But if this is two people, this is just gonna be sad. He just jumped in the water after me. After I just lit their shit on fire.
The keg squad?
It's two of them! It is two people!
Is that a keg squad?
Goddamn! Their
what
boat just
the
flipped.
Fuck? What did you do to them, bro?
I think they're hacking. They're on fire and anchored, and he shoots me? I'm not even coming towards him. Oh, I'm clipping that if you want to put that in the video. Oh. Just from my point of view, first of all, I look like
you're
steaming.
That.
No, if you put that in the video, bro, I look like some steaming shit. I aim my blunderbuss three times, and it just doesn't shoot all three times. I go to a sword dash, and the boat fucking flips the fuck out. Bro, stop wasting chain shots on them, bro.
I'm gonna go over here.
My god, no, don't. I have the infinite fucking black screen. Holy shit, you just sunk us. Do we have holes? Cause I have the infinite black screen.
Oh, we're still good. We're good.
That black screen shit's annoying. My god, I don't care about the fucking cutscene. Bro, I had a bunch of good food on me, bro. I think I had a chain shot. They should make it so if you like join back, you got all your stuff.
It's an actual hot ass. We're changing this cannon for this shit, because this is some ass. Like every time he shoots,
yeah.
You cannot see anything.
Yeah, I'm aware. Everywhere. I'm aware. I'm going in. If they keep turning, I don't know what the fuck they're doing. I'm not gonna make it, but I can catch them on fire. Oh yeah, they're burning like shit. They're hitting a drift though, let me tell you. There's no way this kid tries to snipe me while they're on fire and nobody's controlling their boat.
just slammed in the island.
They don't even just turn away, they hit a 180.
What are these cannon shots? This has gotta
be. Let them waste all their stuff.
This has to be.
Oh, they just spawned on us, bro. I swear to God. Let them waste all their stuff.
Yeah, go for
it. We have more stuff with them. Well, I don't know how far fucking. Yeah, see, now I don't know how to board them because I don't know which way they're gonna fucking go.
I got five food hold on.
What?
I just almost killed him with a trident! Oh my god, please don't shoot me. No, I'm dead. They don't have any wood though, so if you can just light them up. Alright, check their barrel. They have 4 wood. So,
yo, okay.
If
Why fucking wait?
We could probably go away and they'd probably leave us alone.
I just killed one.
Going on?
I killed one and put a lot of holes in it. Just
he just got revived. I'm catching him on fire. Alright, they're on fire a little bit. Like, know what to prioritize. I'm gonna try to go for a board here again. Oh yeah, I have this.
I said I'm fortunate.
I don't think they have ears. Both dead.
Try to anchor him.
Lock their shit on fire too.
They're about to get lit up, holy shit.
They've already got some holes. I'm taking the 2 wood they have left. Alright, set one off. Whoa! Okay, I don't know how he got down there. They're basically sunk. They just hit second deck, but I think they're both like full bucketing.
One of them just bucketed their health. It's funny as shit.
Yeah, they have some holes. They have 2 big holes on the other side too, so. If you just keep, doming that side. I'm gonna go over.
Yeah, you go over.
One's actually boarding us. Yeah, they just realized they're sunk. One's got a shark on him, the other one.
I think one's in game time.
Yeah, they are. They do have loot, though. They got a gem.
Are they about to sink?
Yeah, they sunk.
Those.
I think they're under us. What's crazy is we stuck this shovel in the ground, and it's really soft dirt until about where the shovel can't go. Then it's like rock solid. It makes me remember when I was. It makes me remember when I was. Like 3 years ago when I hit a pedestrian with a bike and killed him and never got arrested for it.
Oh, what?
I want to find the Athena one, but here it is. There is a second Athena. See if they're Athena. I don't know where my... Maybe we can talk to them, get an alliance, and go. Holy shit! It just despawned, went to the other side of the island, and then it despawned back to the first original spot. That's stupid. Let's take a right. How many ants are taking out some of these ships? We're gonna do some waiting. We're gonna need to start taking out some of these ships. That one should be done. Oh, the one dropped loot. Oh, they both did. Oh, we need to farm these. Hold on. They all dropped. Oh, it just spawns more. God damn it.
Cassie's coming in. Is that we're taking too long?
Wait on the chair. Who is right here? Well, where is right here? Holy shit. I'm sorting crates, bro. Get off. Well, we have an extra 4 stacks of cannonballs and 3 stacks of wood, so we just doubled our cannonballs, so they're finishing the fort! Okay, they might just be trying to help us.
No, they want the Athena, bro.
Let's go close to them and let's try to talk to them. They have a hole somewhere? Oh, dear. I mean, if they're gonna waste their cannonballs, I mean, be my guest. But like,
I think they just shot a first kid.
They shot. Okay, hold on. Try to talk to him. Do you want me to go onto the fort? Okay. Try to talk to him first. No, try to talk, because if they're another Athena, and they want to alliance, okay, no. Try to talk to them, bro. Jesus Christ, I almost just got one balled. Yeah, they're not even shooting at us, so... I'm trying to talk to him. Are you talking to him?
No, they don't want to lie. Yeah, I swear to God, they don't.
Oh my, bro. Try to talk to him, bro. Why is my screen shaking so much?
Kevin, get the ship ready. Get the ship ready.
I can't! The second I get on the wheel, the second I'm on anything on the boat, the screen shakes like shit.
Got that. I have the Athena.
Oh, it's the gold hoarder. It's gold. I think I just one-balled a guy. Yo, let's get it moving. Get it moving. Get it moving. Get it moving. Let's get it moving, Sam.
I mean, we have what we want, so.
No, we want all of it.
Technically, we could grab the loot right now since they're leaving.
No, there's a guy on the island, bro.
Yeah, Gav, we could deadass just kill the guy on the island and grab the loot.
Here, I'm gonna go over there. Oh, I just sniped one. I think I just killed one.
Maker turn?
Like, I think the one on the boat I actually just slammed.
No, we're gonna get back. We just need to make sure we kill that one. Before we get any closer. Try to shoot with a cannonball.
Hey, where's the fort? That guy turned.
I'm in the water?
He tried to board. He's not on this side. He might check the other side. He's on the island. Oh my gosh, got blunder bombed. Holy shit, bro, where is this? I think that might actually... I sound so stupid saying this, that might be Thebs, okay? Just hear me out. It is the exact same character. I'm so serious.
Bro, that Thebs might is be not Thebs. That shit, I just...
Oh, okay, well, okay, to be fair. We took the Athena already. What do you expect? And he did just rock my shit, so... You're the one shooting a cannon at him, bro. He's not that shit.
I killed him with my guns. I didn't even hit him with my cannon.
We're on fire. I'm gonna go try to grab the... What the fuck did he do to all the loot, bro? Damn.
It's on the side. Just throw it? It's, bro, oh my god, what the fuck is that?
They're shooting white flares. Should I shoot a firework? Oh, now it's a red flare.
Ran out of shoot a fire.
Yeah, I have to unload the cannon. To be fair, we did shoot at them first.
Did you take all the fireworks?
Yeah. I beat you to the ladder. I'll beat you to a harpoon. Yeah, I beat you to a harpoon. I gotta go potty, bruh. You've never had to go potty like I do. Holy shit.
I was about to drop a disc.
I am, bruh. Cause ain't nobody had to go through potty like I did, bruh. I'm gonna go potty.
We're done being friendly.
I think they just rammed the boat. I don't know, they're fucking the galleon.
Good shit.
No, actually, like, scoping on them. They are docking onto the galleon.
What the fuck?
They're docking onto it, bro.
Should we just ram them? Nah. We're not like that.
You gotta think smart here. Don't shoot the skeleton ship. Only shoot them, alright? Even though that might hit the skeleton ship. The skeleton ship is giving them cover.
Damn.
Bro.
They got the merchant sails?
For the skeleton. My god, the skeleton ship's in the way. It might still think we're helping them.
Oh,
Okay, buddy. We did not need that. Yeah, I don't know if I'm shooting over or under. Oh, they just finished it! Slam them! Slam them! I can't. Am I shooting over or under?
I can't tell. Big ass wings. Oh, they're gone. Oh,
they're angled. I repeat, they are angled. I'm fucking tired of being under this wave, bro. Oh, there we go. Slammed.
Good shit. You're over. I was over. There you go.
Oh, I hit someone.
It might be solo.
I don't know, but they can't see us, so I mean, they could probably see our sails, but... There you go. Slammed. Lighting them up.
Stop.
Let's go, Garen.
Dead!
Nice.
Either he just got... No, he's not solo. Okay, there is two. One's full... Turn a little bit, and I'm gonna try to board them.
I think they're sunk. Good shots.
Oh boy, do they have some shit. Ooh-hoo.
Alright guys, we're gonna try to go alliance with this brig. We're gonna see how it goes. Just to get some passive income off them. Yeah.
Like the video below for... subscribe to form an alliance.
Wait, I'm gonna shoot over, okay?
Alright, yeah, go talk. Because you're the only one that can talk. No, don't park it with a fuck! Yo, we're talking about hostile forces here. I'm gonna park the boat. When did we change the wheel? Did you change the cannon flares?
Yeah, I made them normal.
Or just the normal ones?
I think one of them's listening to Drake.
One of them's what?
Hey guys. Hello? You guys want alliance at all? We are not here to hurt you. He's dead. Kevin, swing by. Slow down.
I'm swinging.
Go.
Alright, we're gone.
Drop.
We're gone.
We're not even repping Athena.
And we're going against wind. Oh, this is perfect. Oh, they're not gonna catch us.
Because we are the kings of the servants. We are the ones who make
we the own the night.
Yes, we do. We own the night and day. We just got Krakened.
Jesus Christ.
We literally just said we own the game, basically. And Brett was like, nah, you know, bro.
Nah, we still do that.
Yeah. Brett, this is the most you can throw at us.
Not even a skeleton ship. I think the one guy knows that they're not faster than us.
Gavin, stop.
What keg? I don't even see a keg.
Just don't see. Yeah, they're going through the rock.
Oh my god, do we launch the missile? Okay, don't turn. No. We're launching the missile.
Go. Oh no, they're turning. I think they saw. Yeah, Gavin, the missile's gonna miss.
Oh, it's not.
It's fine though.
40G missile right here.
I can anchor turn right now and they will not know.
I should see it.
Oh my god, it scared the shit out of me. Holy fuck. Alright, about an anchor turn?
Oh, they have something after them. Like, they have, like, a skeleton ship after them or something. Yeah, wait, hold on. Try to bring them back to the rocks.
Yeah, we're gonna, like, be ready in between the rocks.
What the fuck?
Gavin, they're rancid as shit. I don't even think they have a lot of crap. Oh, that one cannonball might be actually a dime? Holy shit. Oh my god. Here, wait. Watch us get shit on by the sloop. Like, wherever you're like, let's go talk to the sloop! And then we just fucking die. I think this... Oh, the sloop's over here. What'd you do if I transition to the world, bro?
Mash.
Alright. You're done. You're being vulnerable, bro. Walk
you
the
can't
plank.
Throw me overboard. You think you're the king?
Walk
I'm
the
king.
Plank.
Oh,
keep
no.
walking. Into the storm.
I don't know if I want to.
You're going to. No, put it down.
Fuck it, baby! How are you standing it, dumbass? Oh, dumbass!
How did you not fall off?
Dumbass.
Your feet are so stinky. They're sticking.
Oh, you want to get on the wheel, buddy? It's turning.
What?
My potty juices.
We saw him.
I saw him. Did we actually? Did we sing? Danny Boo.
What?
Wait, do plants get one snipe?
Oh, shit. Watch out. Yeah,
good god. Sloop coming,
oh
sloop coming, sloop. Get the boat, 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 get the boat.
I'm dead.
Well, they were parking. I don't know if they saw
they
our boat.
The
they were. Okay, maybe they're new. Let's go try to talk to them. They might have been new.
Okay, I'm gonna log. I'm gonna launch over there. Hopefully, don't get back. Should we just get in the loot? There's like no loot. Should we just say we'll hump you out and then we'll give you the loot?
Hey, come here, dude. We're in
peace.
I come in peace.
It's a
3-year-old.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, come in. I'm not trying to hurt you.
Oh,
I
wait,
should
I go in
game
chat?
Alliance, honestly.
Yeah, sure. We can do that.
Alright.
Yeah,
I'm going to game chat.
I'm heading up to the mast.
Do you have another dude on your ship?
Stay over there.
I did. He may join back in a second. I'm in a party with him. I just switched to game chat. He's not, he just left. I saw you guys in the head over, and I went over here.
Okay, cool. I will help you guys. If you want to, you can have the loot.
Hello? Yeah. My mic turned off for a second.
Okay, I was saying, we can help you out. And then
all right.
You can take all the loot.
That's
fine.
I vote blow his shit, but wait till the fort's done, because I want the 3-player loot.
I feel like a dickhead.
I don't care.
Hey, dude.
You gotta learn eventually.
Yeah, what's up?
I have enough doubloons. You wanna do a what's it called? A FOTD after this?
Sure. Yeah, we can do that.
Wait, what's he asking?
Why not?
Yeah, I have,
if you can do a fort of the dam.
Only got 2 flames right now.
Right now?
But of course I can get...
After the fort.
I can get
you
a sword.
I have any idea
easily.
What it is.
What, Gavin?
Most of the flames are easy, except for, lightning and player, but with you, it's pretty easy to get them. Of course, I'm not Pirate Legend, so
it,
I can't just buy Skull Destiny.
He knows what it is. We are perfect. Gavin, he wants to do 4 of the dam.
I'm just saying, if we're doing 4 of the dam, he's not getting that loot. That will be out.
You're like the biggest betrayal.
I don't care. He can have the fort stuff, but the 4 of the dam, something else. It's a pyro game. He's got to learn that eventually. Yeah.
I don't want to blow him up now. I keep, let's just let him have the loot from here, and we'll just blow his shit at the fort.
Yeah, if he decides to bring us into the fort of the dam, that's all his fault.
Is it just you or do you have teammates?
Jesus Christ!
Ah. Alright.
How is this robo still alive?
Our ship's like sailing.
Okay, get it back.
Well, we ran into a kid that wants to alliance. That's a rare. He's not really good. Cool.
I just killed him.
So
my god,
him?
I don't know. He just said keg and then he eats shit. Oh, that's great. No, he's not gonna beat us, bro. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, we could, we'll put that last one.
I put it up.
You already put it up?
Or how far away? No, I was not gonna get it. I was saying I was gonna get it, but you were already going up.
Okay, we join the alliance. Land lovers.
Nah, I'm from SpongeBob. God damn it, I'm in Bikini Bottom, bro. Jesus Christ. I'm from SpongeBob. Holy shit.
You get a Reaper sh-
The Landlubbers? No, it's the Spirited Landlubbers, bro. You left that shit out. You cannot disrespect the Alliance like that, okay? That is vile. How many waves does this thing have?
Yeah, we're Reapers, but... Don't worry about it.
Really. Yeah, I bet. I saw a tier 5 Reaper on the map and I contemplated.
I think he waited
here
for us to start the next wave. I'm so serious.
Alright.
He's got a keg. Gavin, get back to the boat.
Is there someone actually boarding us? No, like, dead serious.
Yeah, they're both boarding.
Want to alliance, buddy?
Oh!
Hey, buddy, want to alliance? You want to be an alliance?
Yeah.
Who is both?
Both of them. He lied, they're back to the ship.
No, this isn't him. He's still on the island. These are different people.
Oh, shit.
This is the brig!
Oh, shit. They're trash talking too, so...
Over here, they betray you. They're gonna betray you. This sloop we're sinking for y'all, they're gonna betray you. They betrayed us earlier.
There's no way you're that petty. Oh, they're actually horrible, too. If I had a blunderbuss, then I'm gonna get a blunderbuss. Just keep us floating.
I kill her. No.
Don't die. Don't die. They probably did. Just don't die. We're sunk.
Yeah, we just saw it. Fuck.
I tried to throw a bucket out and, and I think I hit the wall.
I can tuck on the island.
Yeah.
We'll tuck on the island. They come over in a row.
Yeah. Probably. It is the brig, though.
Yeah, I can
like,
tuck.
This is
the. Because when they were killing me, they were like, you want alliance? You want alliance? I mean, they did just get all the resources, but and then they're telling the other sloop, like,
they're gonna betray you.
So they
betray them, though. We never alliance them. You sat there. Did they not answer you, like, at all?
Alright, guys, we're gonna try to go alliance with this brig. We're gonna see how it goes. Just to get some passive income off them. Hello? You guys want alliance at all? We are not here to hurt you. Hello?
20 minutes?
Yes.
A bait crate? Coming back.
Hey, wait, are they all back on their ship? I know, there's some in the water.
No, there's one left. No, there might be two. There's one that's back for sure. Like, yeah, back on the ship. Wait, is the fort still up?
Yeah. Almost, wait.
No, I didn't actually wait. No, wait. Yeah, wait. Egg their ship. I don't know, we spawned, like, somewhat close, though. I spawned at Plunder Valley. But we're not too... We're not, like, horribly falling.
Hey. Hey, you. Hey, shit. Listen to me. Up? Were you gonna betray me?
No. Don't listen to them.
I believe you.
They betrayed us. Yeah, the kid just put me up for questioning. I said they betrayed us. Now it's like a...
I feel like the kid would know that if we were to betray him, we would have already done it by now.
Yeah. I feel like I can get
Hopefully
him on our
side. He understands that.
Either way, even if he's not on our side.
Alright, well, this kid wants to betray us, so he can eat shit.
Gotta get kept. Gotta get kept. Gotta get kept. Gotta get kept. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get kept. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get.
These guys are already fucked. Bro, the other guys are actually scared shitless.
They probably just took all the loot and left.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my shit.